Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Played blind. I'm the RPG chick, and well, we're done here with Drac's loyalty mission, right, Drac? He's really shy right now. He's running away from me. Drac. Okay. I don't know why he's sulking. Anyway. You have to go... Oh, apparently to the Tempest. Oh, wait, there's more of his quest. We're not going there yet. Yeah, not that one yet. I'll pick from the map what I'm going to do. We have... Codex? The journey so far. I was going to just say something about Drac. Right. About Spender, I probably read this before, but just to remind myself. A mid-level politician named William Spender was the one who talked the Krogan into putting down the Nexus mutiny under false pretenses. Drac and Kesh both suspect Spender's connected to Exiles, but can't prove it. They asked you to investigate. In a hard-fought battle against on the Varrakhan, you impressed Drac by putting the lives of his fellow Krogan ahead of the Salarian Pathfinder. Right? But you truly earned his friendship after helping him recover a Krogan transport carrying seeds essential for his colony's future. The smuggler Arone was responsible. Arone alone was responsible. Oh, not him alone, but you insisted he be taken alive. Drac would have preferred to kill the exile, but you've been through too much with the old Krogan for him to go against your wishes like that. Ta-da, so that's that. Alright, so... Map. Well, we have to get out of here. What do I want to do? There's something to do over here. Forward station. I'm trying to zoom in here. I can't do it. Question Valonia at the Paradise. A new Tuchanka Krogan named Rorik is concerned about his Angaran friend Lieta, who disappeared some time ago. Track Lieta down and give her Rorik's gift? Hmm. Yeah, he's a very, un-Krogan-like Krogan.
Look at this place. Look at what we built.
It's kind of impressive, but not completely impressive. Just trying to get out of here, and
yeah,
this is not the way.
Wild out there. We're lucky of who you are.
Not there telling each other to shut up. I'm looking for a way out of here. To the surface if I can. Ugh. This is quite a workout.
Feel like we can finally relax.
Can we... Can I fast travel? Can I... I don't suppose I can go like this, can I? I can? Oh, I thought I had to be on the same level or something. I thought I had to get out of here. So let's talk to her, and we have some other things to do, of course. Plenty of stuff left to do here. And then a few things to do at the Tempest. For both Drac and PB. Finishing up their loyalty missions, or at least furthering PB's. I don't know how much longer we have to go for her. Oh, that's Valonia. I talked to her at the very beginning when I came in here.
You've survived the gang leaders and the worms so far. I'm impressed.
I haven't met any worm. Huh. What happened to Lieta? Am I saying it right?
What happened to the other salvage runner? Lieta?
The Angara? Who's asking?
Me.
I am.
Duh.
Lieta's dealt with enough. She doesn't need a Pathfinder poking around.
What has she dealt with?
Sounds like she ran into trouble.
It's a tough job. Sometimes you get unlucky. Lieta got really unlucky.
Just tell me where she is.
I don't know. Her ship was gone, so I flew her to Kadara. I didn't ask questions.
Oh.
Talk to Colt Dalton if you want to know more. He's the docks manager on Kadara.
Yeah.
She had to go through him to get anywhere.
Someday. I'm not leaving here yet.
Take it easy.
Always do.
Not leaving here yet. We got stuff to do. Like, well, this is right by it. Oh, we're gonna do this? Okay, God. I hate these friggin' things. Rising tensions. Enter the wild fiend habitat. Shaman Kortik fears new Tuchanka will descend into a clan war against two rival warriors perform the rite of union. A Krogan war will likely be bad news for the Nexus and the stability of Helios. So, yeah, we have to fight fiends. I'm not exactly sure why. I think we're proving ourselves. I'm not sure. We've got the funky music here. This way? Yeah, we're headed right for it. Fiends.
So Drak, Asari, and Krogan live much longer than the rest of the Milky Way species.
Yeah, so?
Right.
But now you've got about as much time left as Ryder, Vetra, everyone else on the team.
If I'm lucky, get to the point.
Must be weird. After so much time, finally facing the end.
Time is time. Number of years don't matter as much as what you do with them. True. Whatever I've got left's gonna be chock full of living.
Okay, I didn't want to interrupt their speech. We're supposed to place a lure right here. Defeat and tame the fiend? How do I tame the fiend? Oh. Got a blip. That's not a fiend, but... Does it lure them as well? I hear something heavy. How do I tame it?
That's it. Shaman will handle the rest.
That's it? It's tamed? How do we do that? How do we tame it? You did that, right? Did you put something on it? Well, that was easier than I thought. Return to Shaman Kortik, alright. Before we do that though, there's something else nearby. Nav point. A terminal holding important Krogan research from the famous Dr. O'Keer was accidentally sold to a junker. Dr. Gennar doesn't need a terminal, but he insists that the data is important to the future of the Krogan species. So I'm banging him out here. That's the lure. The nav point is this one.
We've got targets!
We do? There's a target.
Nice
going there.
Work.
We've reached the nav point provided by Dr. Gennar. The Krogan terminal should be nearby.
Okay, eyes peeled, everyone. Let's get in and get out.
I have to use that console, just want to see if there's anything. I'm picking up that, I think.
This is the active terminal. Initiating download.
Something's... oh. Do we have more things to blow up? I blew them up already. Yep. Come this way. Left alt again. Pull that way. I jumped over the cover. I'm supposed to stay in here. Boom! Eat a little of this. Oh, never mind. Maybe don't eat it.
How's it going, Sam? Come on! How big are those files?
Unreasonably large. Also, this terminal
unreasonably holds 50
exabytes of data, and I have no way to gauge what is important.
Damn! Should have thought of that!
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Jeez. Yeah, I forgot to switch out track, so...
Download complete. We
get to hear him roaring and screaming.
Easy for you to say.
Ow, Jesus.
Can you tell what's in all that data? Better have it worth almost getting killed.
Much is encrypted. However, a few phrases stand out. Krogan Super Soldier. Pure Krogan. And Tank Bread.
Interesting. Send me a report of what you can decipher.
Gravity goes away!
One! We're done. Return the research to Dr. Gennaro and Newt to Chaga. Okay. Oh, I missed one? What a shame. Oh, I missed two? Actually, three? Okay. No goodies around here? Oh wait, some remains over here. Whoop. Whoop. Ah, that felt good. That was very Krogan-like of me to say that. Any other goods? All these bodies disappeared? Guess so.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
We're fine. Almost completely charged here. What else do we have to do? Derelict remnant ship. That sounds like a big thing to do. Locate the crashed ship. A recent transmission between two scavengers discusses a recent ship crash. There might be survivors. Before I go back to New Tuchanka, even though we're taking this one, yes. I'm not gonna go back there yet. Cause I don't feel like. And it'll probably be too quick and I'll have to go back out anyway to do something else. Alright, we haven't been up that far, so should be interesting. So yeah. Forward and slightly to the left. While staying on solid ground. Wow. What's this here, then?
I detect above normal temperatures.
Mm-hmm.
What was your Andromeda plan? Explorer? Farmer? Furrow dirt with raw scorn?
Always stuff to shoot. Anyone who says different is fooling themselves.
This is not our destination, but... Invincible! Was this one of the temples? Oh, that's you, Drac. Disruptor ammo, 5 platinum. And some stuff, some... Vendor trash. It says, just point of interest, because I don't want to deal with the towers yet. We'll do that soon, but not today. Thank you. Okay. Continuing off. Oh, we're almost up to it. Oh, hello there. What side are we on? Defend the crash survivors. I guess you're the crash survivors. Welcome to... hell? Hiding back there. Get out of there! Level up! Hello, level 54. Hello, survivors. Now what do I do? I talk to you guys? I still talk to the survivors? How? I can't talk to them. Is there another one hiding around here that I can talk to? Yo! Anybody! Talk to me. Oh, pilot. Hello.
Your timing is impeccable, Pathfinder.
Oh, why thank you.
Another minute and those scavengers might have been wearing our skins.
From one helmeted, obscured person to another, are you all right?
Nasty crash. Are you guys okay?
Minor injuries. As long as we can get a shuttle out, we'll be fine. I don't suppose you could call for help.
Of course. Sam, relay this location to the Tempest and get them to send a shuttle.
Done, Pathfinder. Help is on the way.
Yay.
We'll just wait here till our ride comes. I don't expect we'll run into any more trouble. Thank you again.
Oh, why do you think that? Okay. Anything around? Oh, there's a container. Isn't that a container? No? It's kind of like glowy and stuff like it's a container. Well, I guess not. These people crashing around here.
Would it be terrible to survive that crash only to be killed by scavengers?
Guy said it was a scourge. All of a sudden they're all blabbering at once. They weren't saying a word before.
Thanks again. I'm gonna tell everyone how you saved us. Thanks again.
What? Is that worm thing? Oh, good God. With our life support like this, we can't fight that thing. I'm sorry. And that's not what I wanted to do. Get in there. Turian Arc. That's kind of in the direction that the worm is in. Before we deal with that, let's go back to New Tuchanka and wrap up that stuff. Or at least continue it.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
I just like you guys, like,
well,
get
it. Ambient temperature is normal.
Get a good look at it.
Life support is back online.
Please shut up, Sam. Oh yeah, return the research. So it's right here? Okay, cool. That works out. Yeah, right, these guys.
Dr. O'Kear's important work can't be lost.
Well then, here.
Thank you for bringing me the data. Now I can continue the work of Dr. O'Kear. The Krogan will be great again.
Okay.
Okay, let me know how that goes.
I don't know. I'm saving my... yeah. Did the others level up? I don't know what I want to increase right now, if anything. Drac is completely maxed out. I don't have anything more to do with him. And she is... I need her loyalty in order to increase anything. So I'm not doing anything right now with that. I love that echoing effect. Return to Shaman Cortex. Dr. Cortex, you will return. Not sure how to get down there, and this is not it. Can I just jump down from here? Damn it! It's not that far! Pain in the ass. Can I at least slide down these things or something? This goes right down there. Uh-oh. Crap. Wait. Through here. I can do it. No. Damn these tanks. It let me down here. But for what? For what, I say? Sheesh. Was my latest save in the Nomad? Don't load the latest save. Let me look. New Tachanka. Now I have to do the O'Keir thing over, don't I? Oh, that always should. I took care of them, didn't I? Alright. I can jump down there, but I...
Should have known Morta would take over.
She'll run this place into the ground.
Bad karma naming a new Tachanka.
God. But you'll let me jump down there. What if I jump down on this tank thing? You know, I've jumped down further than that. I know I have. Excuse me. The limitations of your new Tachanka are chafing at me. My soul yearns to be free.
You want to play the heavy for a criminal? Why come all this way? Tired.
Shaman Kortik. I'm coming for your blood. I'm here for Shaman Cortex blood. I don't care about the Morta. She's a hooligan.
Pathfinder, you're back.
Sure am.
I set the lure. We should be in business.
Good. I already filled Varka in.
I don't like it, but I won't back down from a challenge.
Can't look at Varka.
Ren's another story. He refuses to fight with Varka.
He must have a reason.
A Krogan wouldn't run away from a fight. There has to be more to this.
He's a coward. Knows I'm the better warrior. Doesn't want to look bad.
You want to try reasoning with him?
Sorry, guys.
I don't think he'll listen to an outsider, but it's worth a shot.
Talk to Gren? Where's Gren? Gren's in the same area? Could have run up and downstairs and failed to fall down things. No, I don't want to talk with Morta. I'm not speaking to you. You front off. Oh, that was stupid. So, what's the deal, Gren?
It's Gren, isn't it? I'm the Pathfinder. There's a rite of union waiting for you.
Yeah.
I told Kortik, and now I'm telling you. I won't do it.
Why not?
Varka already agreed to the rite.
Don't care. I'm not fighting with that arrogant sack of rocks.
Drac?
Help me out here, Drac.
Oh, Drac. Help me.
Two choices. Charge into that arena, or listen to Varka call you a quadless coward for the rest of your life.
So you're ganging up on me too?
Sure, why not?
Any chance you'll just give up and leave me alone?
Nope.
You had to be stubborn. Now you're stuck with me.
Thought so. Fine. If it gets everyone off my back, I'll perform the rite.
Yay!
But I don't trust Varka to fight fair. The second that fiend is dead, she'll gun for me. I need a third party to keep her in check. Someone neutral, like a Pathfinder.
Me?
That's right. I don't fight unless you do.
What about my squad?
No squad. Just you, me, and Varka.
Oh, wow.
Guess I don't have much of a choice.
Let's go to the arena, then. Let's get this over with. Now these are my compatriots. This still shows the others.
Pathfinder, turns out that fiend you brought was female. Brought two males with her.
Oh, goody.
You gotta be kidding.
Now this is a fight.
Yeah. If it's a fight you want, it's a fight you'll get. Just hope you guys can actually help me out here. Oh yeah, I see it. Getting a head start here. Stuns it. I can't get that? Oh.
Green beans. They'll be talking about this for years.
You're a tough one, Varka. Couple of those bites should have killed you.
I'm stuck in a thing.
Quick save my hide.
Not quicksand.
Yeah, well.
I'm stuck in a cutscene. I was gonna say quick scene. You two make a good team. Hopefully one of you doesn't kill the other now, because I'm stuck in this thing and trying to get the render world plates and
You're both strong, but together you're unstoppable.
Unstoppable.
You're pretty impressive yourself, Pathfinder.
Oh, thank you.
Too bad you're not Krogan. You'd make a good warlord.
I don't want to be a warlord. I do like the sound of that, though.
Warlord Rider does have a nice ring to it.
That it does.
Spoken like a Krogan.
I want those renderable plates. Damn you. Oh yeah?
It shows.
Everything's working out alright? Okay. Glad to hear it. Rising tensions. Mission complete.
Another leak? Damn exile scraps won't hold together for more than a week. And look, those mushrooms are back.
I don't like the mushrooms. Got a leak, huh? Man, you could just wedge a Varin in there like you used to. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time when we do more quests here. I think we're done with most of the new Tuchanka stuff. So we got more stuff here on the island. Not the island, the planet. Don't know why I'm calling it an island. We got a few things here. Besides activating the monoliths. We got the derelict remnant ship, the anomaly. That worm thing is over there somewhere. Minerals, the water source, and Aya's secret water source. Nav point on Eladin. Having to do with the capture of the Solarian Ark, and more minerals. I'm bound to uncover more while we go do those things. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.